Alright, it's only me. I've come on, gonna continue Motörhead week. Just finished work. It's been a hell of a shift. Been out there working about 4 inches of snow, driving about all day. It's been a pain in the arse. The only thing been keeping me going is looking forward to coming here and playing a bit of Motörhead. So, I'm going to do this, and then I'm going to take these bloody wet shoes off because my feet are absolutely freezing. But first, I'm going to take you to America. No, literally. Own record. This song for 1982's Iron Fist album. I was quite like this one, although it's a bit slow for Motörhead, but it's a bit, I don't know. I was liked America, the song. So we'll get towed into this one. Good song. So here we go, America. If I can find the button. I can't find the button, here it is. How you play America. Sorry about that, I mucked up a wee bit of it because the fuzz was outside. And when I was aiming earlier on at lunchtime, the woman next door came about 4 inches of snow out here, it was mental this morning. But apparently when I left for work this morning, about an hour after that, some guy crashed into another guy out the road there, and then the guy go and battered the hell out of him. You could see the blood all this and all. So I thought the coppers were going to come in and ask me if I'd seen anything. But kind of wasn't here, so I didn't. So anyway, that's how you play America, by Motörhead. So it's Saturday afternoon, don't forget, Saturday night. You only get one a week. Don't waste it, party hard. Do what you want, because it's a long week next week before you get another Saturday. There's only one a week. And play your guitar and stuff, and don't forget, listen to Motörhead. Thank you very much, MD at Board, watching. See you later, ta-ta!